get to meet the flag guy at Parliament Hill. I know that's not your official title, so what is your title?
My official title is Supervisor Building Operations and Maintenance.
Okay. And the flag master, right?
Kind yeah, of? Yeah, it's kind of one that's been dubbed.
So you put the flag up there every day, correct?
Every working day, yeah.
Wow, okay. But we never see the flag coming down, so like, what time are you doing this?
I try to do it early in the morning.
Okay.
The days around here get pretty hectic pretty quickly, so first thing in the morning, come in and kind of do it. It's nice and quiet, there's no tourists around, and kind of sneak it in. So okay. It is kind of a well-kept secret that way.
No, okay. Not when
secret
play.
Spoiled.
Oops.
We have a flag that we keep up in the station as well. I know the quality is not as great as the official flag, but I saw in a video you were talking about there's the proper way that you fold the flag.
Yeah.
Can you try and do it with this one?
I can. It's a lot smaller than what I'm used to.
Oh yeah. I guess you don't notice how big it is in the one that's actually up there, but we'll try. How big is that one?
The one on the Peace Tower is normally 7.5 feet tall by 15 feet long.
Wow. I know you guys can't see it, but I'm looking up at the flag. And this is so neat. You can actually put your name on a waiting list to get one of these flags. Because how many are there? So there's the Peace Tower flag, but there are other flags as well.
So currently we have three other ones other than the Peace Tower.
So can you tell us that we'll also post a video of seeing you do it. But so what's, like, how does it work? Do you take an elevator part way up or what?
Some days, yeah.
Okay.
Most days I'll take the elevator up to the observation deck.
Okay.
So any tourist that comes and visits Parliament, they can go up there.
Okay.
And it's a great view of the city.
Yeah.
So I take the same elevator that they would. From there though, it's strictly stairs.
Yeah, thankfully no fear of heights.
A little bit.
Okay.
A little bit.
So how many people are in reserve who would be ready to step in? Like say you're sick or something, then who's gonna do the flag?
So I have a team of 8 gentlemen. When we go to half mass, like for court right now, I will not change that flag.
Uh-huh.
So there's one flag.
Oh.
So from now till the day of the funeral, will be one flag.
Okay.
So it's a week to put the same flag. It's just a show of respect.
Okay. And so then for that flag in particular, with how people can get on the waiting list for a flag, will this flag go somewhere special then?
So every time we go to half mass, that flag is set aside for, in this case, would be a flag.
Yeah. So how many years have you been doing this job?
I'm up to 7 now.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's super
time
cool.
Flies.
Wow.
Yeah.
Time flies, just like the flag. Well played. Awesome. Well, thank you so much for chatting
so
with me.
So here's your flag, folded.
Okay.
So this is how it would turn out.
We need one
with the white, the one